company should consider that to implement privacy governance, we need to look around us. And there is not only the privacy governance, which is good to implement, but we need to see, we need to have a look on what is existing in the company. So the first time we are speaking about data inventory, but we need also to look about process inventory, what we have in the company and what we can add to the existing process to be able to be more performant. So DPO should prioritize at the moment two things. The first thing is how putting in place a correct understanding for all the users in the company, that the culture of the company is a privacy culture, so changing the culture of the company. The second thing is really important is how we can answer to the data subject. The data subject can come to us and we need to be able to answer quickly. So one example about the integration of quality and privacy is the audit. Currently, when we have an organization with a quality process, we have a quality team doing the audit. In the regulation, we need to do also some audit, and borrowing people two times for two different topics, it's not the best option. So if we can work together to create a formal audit, including quality and privacy, we will save some time.